Good afternoon, everybody. Good afternoon, everybody. All right. Welcome, dear Barco colleagues. Welcome, members of the press. Welcome, distinguished guests. Welcome to all of you who are watching us online. It's a real pleasure to be here with you live from Barco headquarters in Kortrijk, Belgium. Well, I have to tell you that the projection technology is going through a lot of changes. And we want to make sure that through these events, you all will feel that Barco is continuing to play a leading role in the projection technology market space. Barco designs projection platforms for a variety of markets. You might remember us, or you might have seen us, in the cinema theaters. You might have noticed us in the simulators. You might even have recognized us in virtual reality applications or even in the control rooms. Barco projection technology is there. But today we are here to announce a brand new platform specifically designed for the live events and large installation business. This is huge. This is new. This is really a big step which we're going to take together here from Kortrijk, Belgium. You know what? Where the image is part of the experience, that's where Barco wants to be. That's where we play the leading role. Now, and I believe, and I hope that after this event, you also are convinced that through this new baby born, you will also feel that we are continuing to be taking the lead in creating that experience. Now, we have been teasing the market with this new product. We have been working for over a year to come to this moment to bring it to the market. But now, it is time to give it its life. So we're going to create this moment, enjoy this moment, and really be part of it. Thank you.
To our customers was our starting point. Combine that with the highest quality materials, the latest technology and Barco expertise, and you get the UDX. The result? Unbelievable. You will see for yourself.
Creating xenon colors from laser phosphor was our ultimate goal. Our team worked very hard to design the right set of brand new optics, and we didn't want to settle for anything less than the best.
The sturdy modular design of our large venue projectors has been a hallmark for years. The UDX is no exception, and it's more compact than ever.
Transforming a basic sheet metal box into a thing of beauty has been deeply rewarding.
You can really feel the strength of this product, and designing it with our main customers has been a fantastic journey.
Hello everybody, hello everyone around the world joining us live. Pushing the limits of what is possible and crossing boundaries, that is what today is about.
UDX is there. You know, the market had been asking for a laser-based high-brightness projector for a long time. And they really came to Barco with a number of key requirements. You know what? And it's listening to the customers that makes the Barco machines state-of-the-art. That what makes what you make state-of-the-art. And I'm so proud that the ones who create it, the ones who design, the ones who run it, the ones who build it, are in this audience today. And they are in this audience today to bring this product to you, to the market, to the world. Now, they asked us a few specific things. The first thing, it had to be extremely compact. Now, compact just not to make it look nice, but also to make it easy to move around, to make it easy to install, because that is what the market is really asking. The second thing, which is a very different challenge, is there should have been no compromise on the color. Whatever you do, whatever you tell, you should never ever compromise on the color performance. That is really a strong statement. And the third big key requirement was, you have to make a product which is future-proof. Not just in the fact that I have to make sure the return on my investment is rock solid, but also that you take into account the latest and greatest technologies. That's why the UDX is a 4K unit. We take nothing less than the future in our own hands. Now, over the past years, we've worked with many, many customers. Over the development of 2 years, a lot of you have come into this house and let us know what is really the strong requirement. Now, to tell you how we did this, I'm extremely proud to invite on stage here with me the head of the Barco Projection Development, Ignaz Rombout. Come on stage.
Thank you, Carl. Thank you. First of all, also on my behalf, a very warm welcome to this event here, both to the audience here as well as for everybody watching online. It's really an honor to be here, and it's a pleasure to be here. Also to represent a team that has really been working hard on bringing the extra mile or running the extra mile to bring this. And with this, ladies and gentlemen, I mean a wonderful piece of art. And it's not just about the solid state illumination that is in here. It is not about the 3DLP engine in here. Not about the high brightness and about the stunning colors that it can do. But it's the combination of all of that in this very small form factor. And this is also the challenge that our customers have been giving us. And it has been tough. It has been really a challenge to get there. I can tell you we had, at certain moments, about 40 different designs of this platform. Each one step by step better. Each one bringing new insights. Each one bringing new ideas. But each one a step closer to what the customer really needs. So if you would open up the projector, it's not just about state-of-the-art technology, but it's also, you will find passion in there. You will find a decade of experience in there of building high-performance projectors. And it's not just this one. We've grown actually a family of projectors. Isn't it, Carl?
Yeah, because I think that's one of the key things. When we do something, we really like to make sure that for a customer's investment has been supported over the whole life cycle. So when you look at the projector, actually it has four brothers or four sisters or whatever mix you would like to have. It has a 32,000 lumen 4K version and a 32,000 lumen white U version. It comes in a 22,000 lumen 4K version and in a 22,000 lumen white U version. That's already four. And there is one special one. there is a big requirement from our market driven by projection mapping to still work with 4x3 aspect ratios. So for that, we also announcing today the 32,000 UXGA version. So five products. Now what's interesting, five products, one family, one chassis, one electronics, one software, one set of lenses. This is how you make a winner product. Now, I told you about one thing, Ines, which I always find intriguing. Looking at the hardware, smashing interesting, unbelievable. But what's inside that machine? I mean, you talked about something like software and electronics. I don't understand, but what's inside?
All right. We can talk about lasers and DMDs and optics, but actually that is taking part of the image. But really making stunning images comes also with the latest and greatest in image processing. And that's what we call the Barco pulse processing. It's really the beating heart of this projector. So there's a lot of image processing stuff going on here, and typically that takes quite a bit of computational power, which means time, which in projectors translates into what we call frame delays. And a frame delay, especially in a live event like this, is not something what you want to have. So pulse brings really intelligence combined with massive computational power. And it's therefore capable of doing all these sequential steps, which you typically have. It is doing it all at once with almost no delay. So that's what it can bring. Secondly, what it also can do, we've been, or at least having what's called flex brightness for quite a long time, valued by our customers. But now this one, through pulse, we can also bring flex resolution, which means in this case, what you see here is a 4K projector. You want to lock it down to another resolution, like wide view, you can. And it will behave as a native wide view projector. So this is some other possibilities that this pulse electronics has. There's probably a lot more I can tell about pulse. I'll say only, or I will only add to this, that we have been rolling out in a number of programs, and actually we're standardizing on all our future products which will have pulse on board. But yet some of the power is still to be unleashed. And UDX, with bringing UDX to the market, we will really bring it to the next level as well. So at this point, there's somebody else here. He was called virtual father of UDX. I would like to invite Alexis to the stage. He will give you a little bit of a tour of what the product can do. Once he starts talking about it, it's sometimes difficult to stop, so we might have to put him back in the box. But Alexis, the floor is yours.
Thank you, Ineos. So I promise I keep it short. Starting from the front, we're going to do a little overview, but starting from the front, there are two very important elements. It was already mentioned, TLD glass. We want our customers who have invested over the years to reuse their TLD glasses. This is very important. It has been a big investment. Also, we can do that because TLD glass is 4K ready. So they keep giving the same crisp images also on the UDX. And also TLD glass gives you the huge shift that you used to have from our Barco projectors. So the 130% shift is available thanks to the reuse of the TLD glass. The lens holder has also been redesigned. It's rock solid, especially when you work with these tiny little pixels. It has to be rock solid. It should not have any vibration on the screen. And what's more, we have a new locking system, so it makes it very easy. And I was hearing Carl telling over lunch, in fact, you need a third arm to insert the lens properly. We created a third arm on the lens holder, so you just click it in and then you secure it. It will not fall anymore as soon as you click it in the lens holder. And then on the side, Pulse Electronics, that's the heart of our projector, has been introduced last year with HDX 4K. Is also used in the F series, the F90, the F70, and now also in the UDX. Pulse Electronics is a new platform that we designed especially for 4K, so it's capable of handling 4K 60, and in the case of UDX also 120 Hz, so for very demanding applications like 3D and simulation. And of course, if you say 4K 60, 120 hertz, you need a type of connections there, and it has all the connections that you can find on the market who support 4K 60, like a quad 3G, DisplayPort 1.2, HDMI 2.0, and then dual link HDBaseT, all of them supporting 4K 60. And we have an optional card for the simulation market, which will be able to handle 120 hertz. It's a quad DisplayPort 1.2 input card. What you don't see from the outside is the light source. It has been mentioned by Carl, by Ineos. We spend a lot of time on the light source in order to get to xenon colors. When we bring a product, it cannot be inferior to what we have today. So that was key to bring at least xenon colors in this compact platform. Why is this also important to have xenon colors? Because customers that have today still xenon-based projectors, they can use the UDX perfectly with these xenon-based projectors. You will not see the difference as a user. And then we have the design, slick design, very strong, rugged. You might recognize a bit the design or architecture from the HDX, which has proven its reliability over the years. We added some handles at the bottom, but what's more, it's that this design allows us to bring a 30K projector on the market 50% smaller than our competition.
Alexis, I think you're tricking. Where's the cooler? In the box?
Yeah, Carl, you're right. The cooler is not in the box. You can't see it.
What is it?
It is in the projector itself.
Inside?
Yes. And with this cooler, we are capable to give the users over 20,000 hours of lifetime on the light source.
Unbelievable. Thank you very much, Alexis. Thank you, Indias. So this is how easy it is. You've all been trained into the goodies of what the UDX platform can do. Now, I mentioned before that the UDX has been really designed for both the live events as well as the professional market. Now, building it for live events market means that the compactness and the ruggedness, because it's been used on the road all the time, is very important. The fact that the cooling got integrated makes it a very simple to use piece of equipment, makes it a very important. So we're very sure that you will see this very soon in live events, in corporate events, but also in huge projection mappings. Now, thanks to the lifetime of the lasers and the availability of setting it up in any direction you want, because now we're no longer restricted to any kind of sight, you can move it in any direction you want, it becomes a very versatile product to be used in any kind of fixed installation. Think about musea, think about large venues, think about house of worship, where all of a sudden you have one unit which can do the job and which does the job perfectly. Now, I can keep on telling about what the customer said to us and said to me. It's unbelievable. Now, let us hear what they told us live.
It fulfills most of the requirement we are looking for in our business. It is has a factor of high resolution, 4K, which is meanwhile really essential on bright images. It has the power of laser phosphor illumination up to 30,000 lumens. That's the range our large screen installation are going for. We like the design. It's it looks like it is easy to in maintaining and handling. Seems to be a quiet, not low noise projectors, which is fine too. Image quality we saw in the showroom was impressive.
My name is Niklas Jung. I'm the CTO of MediaTek Group. And I've been here today visiting this new lovely place from Barco. We saw some really interesting products, with especially on the projection side. It was really interesting to see that what I think will be a big game changer in the laser projection in technology, and it's been really interesting to see it. And I think Barco has taken a big step forward towards the competitors. It's a big thing.
I'm Adam Benjamin with Fuse Technical Group here at Barco's headquarters. Got to see some really nice technology today. We got to see the new laser 4K projector. Really nice, good size. I think it's going to really take the market by storm. I think it's going to change the game for a lot of people and a lot of rental houses and clients and kind of what we're going to actually be able to project on screens in quality. So really excited about that.
This was just a small preview of what the customer has said. We got much more footage, but this is important. This is good to hear. We didn't tape anything. We didn't say what they had to say. This is live from the heart when they saw the first prototypes of the unit and we showed it to them. Now, listening to our customers, I hope you understand why we have chosen the theme unbelievable. When we asked them, how could you describe now this new projector? There was one word which came out in any language. It was unbelievable. Unbelievable in terms of its size. Unbelievable in terms of its brightness. Unbelievable in terms of its color performance. And I can tell you, unbelievable in the adoption to the market and the customers that shows interest for this product. Now, talking about unbelievable, I'd like to step away a little bit from the machine itself, and I also am always intrigued by unbelievable things that happen. So we're going to do something special with you. I'd like to invite you on stage, Miss Montana Engels, who's going to do something for us here, live. We didn't do anything special. And she's going to show you something unbelievable. Please welcome Miss Montana Engels. Miss Montana Engels, I didn't know what she was painting, and I don't like to paint on black, but actually this is a gift for the R&D department. We will hang it on a beautiful place. UDX is unbelievable. What you can do with magic, what you can do with anything we are doing in our industry. Now, I'd like to take this moment to also do something very important. We're all here, customers are looking online, I would like to officially kick off the UDX on tour. We're in the live events business. We want to go on tour. So also the UDX will start as of tonight, will go on a worldwide tour. As we speak, the units has been shipping to the different continents in the world. And actually, for those who have seen it this morning, there's actually a large truck outside of the Barco building here in Belgium, which will take the route here in Europe. In Europe alone, we will visit more than 30 partners who have all committed to throw a hell of a party when they see this new product arriving at their doorsteps. We go to the customers and we show them the product. So the UDX on tour, you can see it. Go online on www.barco.com/UDX. You can find all the locations where we are, where we will stop, register, and be part of the tour. Now, in order to serve you most, we believe we need to talk to you. Now, for that reason, as of tomorrow morning, between 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. Central European time, the UDX team will be available on live chat. So if you have any questions on anything you've seen so far, tomorrow morning between 9 and 4, go on the Barco website and you will be directed to the live chat. We will do our best to answer all your questions. Now, to the people who are online, my name is Karel Rijsbrak. I'm the head of the events and Pro AV business. And in the name of the whole Barco leadership team and in the name of the entertainment leadership team, we would like to thank you. Thank you for joining in. Thank you for staying with us. And thank you for seeing the birth of this new projector. The UDX is unbelievable. We hope to see you soon somewhere in the world on the UDX on tour. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.